Michaels hits one on the nose to center field. And on the warning track, Nate McLeod makes the catch up against the wall. Berkman will tag and go to second base. And so one out. Now, Berkman sees that ball going deep. Now he's heading back to the bag at this moment. And McLeod has to throw from the wall.
See, that's what I mean by he had a lot of faith that McLeod was going to be able to make that catch. If he doesn't know for sure he's going to catch it, he can't tag up.